school and then everyone's in court.
Okay.
Okay, let me, this is a scenario that happened actually yesterday. One of our peeps said, you know, we're all donating $6 into the pots and have more lottery tickets. So this person said, oh, I only have $6 right now, so I'll give you $2 and I'll pay you the rest later. So what if he never pays? Does he deserve an equal share of the pot? You know, there was a case like that. And actually that person who didn't pay the money said I was going to pay wound up suing the coworkers. And some of the coworkers had amnesia saying, no, I don't think you ever said you were going to give me the rest of that money, so it's just all my money. So to be clear, I mean, why not just put that down on something? I send you an email or I write down, I owe you $4 for the rest of that lottery ticket, and you say, yes, you do. It's just that easy. Okay, so what if someone, this is my final scenario,